Welcome back. This is the final result. Go to Project Settings, then Input, now create a keyboard shortcut. Follow these steps first. Now find your exact character, model, gender and height. I have not planned for sword equipment, but I did a tutorial. I want to build a weapon system in the future parts, so if you would like me to continue with the sword tutorial, like sword movement, attack or more, please leave a comment. Open your interface and add function. For more details, check out my pickup tutorial. Now add your input shortcut that you created in the project settings. Create a variable for your sword. Now call your functions that you created in the interface. And add event pickup from your functions as well. You can use attach actor to component, but like I said, you will face a scaling problem. Now open your Enim blueprint, then go to the class settings, and assign your interface. Thank you. I put the link in the description. I suggest to find a better position for your equip and unequip animation. Open your skeleton mesh, find hand right, then add a socket and adjust the position. To fix this, open your MetaHuman blueprint, then select the item. You can see that the item structure is currently empty. Well, I have changed the position and scale of the sword socket, and the sword equip as well. You can play your animation to get a better result. Remember this, whenever you change the scale of the socket, you need to add it in your child actor as well. If you want to add another weapon slot, the item structure currently not designed for that, I recommend you delete the item structure and enter the socket name manually.